And let's drive Tampa Bay forward again. FDOT wants your feedback on proposed changes for two busy interchanges that you may take on your morning drive. They're looking at changes first up to the West Shore interchange in the 275 I-4 corridor. Tonight's meeting is at the Cuban Club at 5:30. There'll be another meeting Thursday at the Marriott West Shore. We have all the details on abcactionnews.com/driving.